What's going on, guys? It's Troydan here. And today, we've got the best TV bloopers of Christmas. That's right, Christmas is a great time if you're under the age of 13. After that, it gets expensive and depressing. I haven't seen any of this yet because it's on the news and I don't watch that. Link in the description below, 3, 2, 1, let's go. I love bloopers.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, that very special time of year when news bloopers are just as magical as the season.
Is that a meth mommy? What the hell is that? You're tweaking.
Reporters find themselves enmeshed in the spirit of the holidays.
Wait, hold on. Did he have shoes? I was told, apologize to pause, I was told that white people like to go on beds with their shoes on. Does he have shoes on?
Holidays.
He doesn't. He didn't. Okay.
Flubbing centuries-old traditions.
The Nutcracker performances are tomorrow night and Sunday afternoon.
The Nutcracker performance is tonight at 7:30.
Biting off more than one can chew.
I bet you are, Eamon. I have seen you. Wow, okay.
What did you do wrong?
It even happened to Santa Claus.
Merry Christmas from KOY TV. Merry Christmas from KOY. No, there I go again.
Santa drinking.
What's the C in there? Where's that coming?
What's the C? KOY. Yo, is Discount Santa?
Merry Christmas from KOCY. I'm bound to get that in the wrong place.
He's senile. Or an alcoholic. Or both.
Might be good.
Blundering through Christmas classics.
And the holidays are approaching, and with them, the pa-rum-pom-pom-pom of the little...
Is that Pinocchio? That's so funny.
Matt, just take it.
Pom-pom-pom-pom.
I cannot believe they set me up like that.
We're going to teach Stefan that song during the break.
Clearly I'm a
Grinch. Trying to do this tease with a cough drop in my mouth too, Stefan.
Do you know that song, Stefan?
I don't.
I don't like these people. I do not like these people.
Dude,
I got
what is
it
going
now.
On
okay,
here?
Here we go. I got it.
Now we've all heard it, but
is
you said it, so
sponsored?
You're out.
Why is there humor at this level?
Glad you learned it over the commercial break, Stefan. That's the last we'll be hearing of it. Okay.
On Dancer, on Prancer, on Sally. We gotta get up, get on out of here, and head for the Tennessee Valley.
Yo, these big bars,
Sally, yeah,
know
about Sally?
Keep
That's
going.
That's a good friend of Rudolph here.
Some gaffes are naughty.
Well, the U.S. Postal Service wants you to make your holiday shipping experience a little bit easier this December.
Carmen, I can't leave you out. Who would you like to find under the mistletoe this Christmas?
You, baby.
I can't believe you'd say that.
Things were different, Kate's.
That's not smart.
Why are you in? Are you in?
God.
Okay, my God, this is a little raping. Jesus Christ.
Some gaffes are nice.
Shelley Fidel, a psycho with psychotherapy. A psycho. I was like, that came out so bad. That is so not
that's what okay.
I-
Yeah, that's right. Sacramento Metro Fire says it's still unknown how and why this Santa crashed into this set of power lines here in Rio Linda. But those who live here say they're, you know, that they were seeing Jolly Saint Lick, or that they've seen Jolly Saint Nick.
What the f? Santa? He's real? What? No, he's not.
Buzzing through the air before this all happened.
Why is this shit in the air?
Day, a chance for some rain showers here in the valley and snow in the Sierra. One thing I wanted to point out this morning, visibility down to a quarter of a mile in the Fairfield
What's
area.
That mean?
So if you're
visibility.
Heading out to perhaps catch a flight in San Francisco, you run into a little bit of disability.
Oh my God.
Visibility issues.
Can't be saying that anymore, right. Man. What the hell? That's not funny. She's making fun of the disabled, dude.
It's okay. There's also a lot happening in studio.
Yo, Ricky Berwick's going to find out. He's going to be pissed.
And Giggle our him. Boss, by the way.
All right, Giggle Tates. Can we? Come on. Gee whiz. It's not funny, guys.
Okay. We got to. Okay. Okay. Okay, pause.
Oh, boy. This is messed up. Where is this?
Oh my gosh, okay, okay. I gotta pull it together.
Dude, it's 44 degrees! Okay. It's 48 degrees!
What? Not happening. Okay.
What?
Tina, no more trees, okay?
No more trees.
Okay, we are talking about people, by the way, traveling this holiday season all over the country.
You're delirious, isn't that
festive during commercial breaks.
39!
She was playing Christmas music during the break.
And it wouldn't stop. I'm so sorry about that. We're going to send it over to you with a look at our holiday
spirit. She has teeth?
Whipping traditional family recipes in a frenzy.
Everybody, I give it a 10.
I got a 10.
Yo, I like her skirt.
Okay, it's really, really good.
Come on, live TV. It's not funny.
I'm sorry. It's time to take a look at the world of sports, y'all.
Over 2,400 pounds of dough, 231 pounds of honey,
70
pounds of spices, 350 eggs,
made
and
gingerbread?
66 pounds of sugar.
Whoa. That does look good.
Oh, that looks yummy.
Yeah, I know. That would never last in my house. I'd be like, who ate the caboose?
I can tell you which one just said that. Jesus
Christ. It would be a problem.
It would be a problem.
Yes.
So,
I am going to make you breakfast, you guys.
What the hell is this? He's a goddamn sleep demon. What am I looking at?
Can you?
It's all for you, Mark Messer.
You know, I'm gonna take one for the team.
No, yeah, you're gonna do it.
Okay.
We're gonna put a little syrup.
Oh,
on the noodles.
Ooh,
that
spaghetti?
Looks good. We're gonna do some marshmallows.
She's not cool.
Right here.
Oh, good.
You're gonna bring it over to me?
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it over to you.
Oh, gosh.
Well, Dana, thank you.
This is service with a smile, Mark.
Okay.
Okay? Then we're gonna put some sprinkles on it, because nothing is good without sprinkles, as you well
it
know.
Adds
putting
some
sprinkles in your spaghetti?
Right. We're gonna put a little Pop-Tarts in here.
Pop-Tarts?
Oh, gosh.
Right here.
Yo, America, come on, guys. You gotta get your stuff together, dude.
All we're missing
obesity
is some chocolate syrup. Yummy, yummy.
Mark Messer.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
You're going to have to work out really hard. You're going to have to work out four times instead of just three times today.
Yeah. Ready?
Oh, she working out. Right. She good.
Oh, my God.
I don't know what's going on. I don't know how this is a blooper.
Oh,
I don't understand what's happening.
Wow,
there's a woman that is clearly on some sort of upper.
It's just not
eating spaghetti and candy. I don't get this.
You should stay out of the kitchen.
Right?
It's not funny!
Continuing the most cherished, if unsteady, holiday tradition.
Here we go.
Is he farting? Yo, he got a big boner.
I've cut this one down. I always love going to the tree.
I was cutting a tree down too.
Duke, are you okay?
So dangerous. I got you, Duke. I had it land on you.
I don't understand
by the way,
why
the
he was laying
still
down.
Running, Mallory.
I know. I just let it go. I don't even know. Duke, I'm sorry. I let it land
it's
on
like
you.
It's like a tree farm.
Mallory, were you?
Now that's called getting thrown under the bus.
Well, you know what?
That is true. Well, there's my tree, you guys. Isn't that a beautiful tree?
Good thing it's a nice, you know, petite tree.
Duke, are you okay? Did I hurt you?
No, I'm fine.
Just knocked his gourd off.
What is the Caucasian?
He said, make sure it falls to the other side. So I was pushing, and obviously, I didn't push the right way there.
Yeah, ha ha ha.
While we have our favorite kind of treat, we should pick one out that's going to last. Captain December recommends the longer needle treat. Like,
who the hell is Captain December? Is that an Avenger?
That sucker's heavy. Captain December recommends the longer needle trees, like this white kind of tree.
I can't even believe it's a tree, dude.
Captain December recommends the longer needle trees, like this white balsam. Captain December recommends a longer needle tree, like this blue spruce. I'm sorry, Jen. Captain December recommends this blue spruce.
Goodness.
Here's the tree. That's now the centerpiece on the square there near the fountain. 3CDC says they know this is a work in progress. Apparently, there's always work to be done on the Christmas tree when it arrives downtown.
How the hell
every
that
year,
happen?
It's slower this year because of the pandemic, and this is getting a lot of attention
what
on
the hell
social
is
media.
This?
Many are calling for Charlie Brown and friends to join hands around it and sing.
That's just sad. Shut the f-
It is. Good morning.
If you slap someone.
Once they get the ornaments and tinsel, it'll be fine.
It takes a little, and some love.
It's got to perk up from being tied up on
That's
the truck.
Right.
How much Adderall do you have to be on to act like this?
It's got
to perk. It's got to perk.
This is now, not healthy.
Now here's Jen with traffic.
We hurt people so badly.
I know. Sorry. We're sorry.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
We're even taking a photo, and during the photo, it's like, oh, you're always in character. It's good. Yeah. I mean, you're not character, I guess, right?
It is my character to laugh.
With Christmas around the corner.
Whoa, whoa. Can I get my jingles in there, okay?
Beard look real.
Well, he got the snort going. Did you get that? I want to see that on live TV. I really want to hear that snort. That would be awesome.
Is that drug reference?
Oh,
ho,
ho.
Oh, ho, ho. Man, the reference to snow. No, it was a cop in the bag. It was, oh, he was arresting the king. What the hell? Right here, buddy. Damn cop. Shoplifting?
Oh my god. Oh.
There's excitement in the air.
He's crazy enough to wake up at what time on Christmas Eve morning?
Woke up at 3 a.m. to get here to spread the Christmas cheer, to make it snow here inside for you, Clancy.
Oh, that's going to be a mess.
Holiday spirit.
Oh, you
can have the holiday spirit too. You can have it every day. You just have to embody the Christmas spirit every day.
Adderall?
And you can have
alcohol?
That feeling inside. You can have that feeling inside every day.
It's not
it just
caffeine.
Doesn't have to be Christmas. It can be every day. Help someone out. Help someone out you know. Help a stranger. You can do whatever you want. Just make sure you embody that Christmas spirit.
I will pay you $20 to hit this guy with your favorite WWE finishing move. $30 for the stunner. This
Today.
Is silly, dude. This guy is just not natural.
This is what we needed. This is what we all needed.
A holiday gleam in their eyes.
That's where our very own Kenny Lopez is in the middle of the festivities. Hey, Kenny.
You freeze? What's going on?
Apparently, we've lost Kenny, or not able to get him.
Well, it's a
perfect smile of him, and the lights are on.
That's actually Windsor Court there. Yep. Rob Barnes is out there.
That is a creepy smile.
Holiday gift segments get carried away.
And because you have tights on.
From Route 66, the MAD, which stands for Mobile Adventure Design Scooters. They are electric. They go up to 25 miles an hour. They are amazing. And we are out of here.
Yo, what are you doing?
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Oh, dear, I'm good. Oh, I think. Oh, dear. I think I'm okay.
No, stay.
Am I okay?
Just stay. We'll take care of you. Marcella,
am I okay?
Because we were playing with this.
How
yeah, this is fun.
Watches. Wow, she might Hold be on. Rocked.
I promise it works because we were doing it earlier.
The hell is this?
And of course, now that we
no,
go on television.
No, I was just doing it.
It doesn't work anymore.
I was just doing it at my desk. Maybe I didn't charge it.
Just,
okay, we're
what
gonna
just
here,
throw
you
it up.
Fiddle
Does
with
it work?
This while I keep going. There we go. We needed Rodney, the magic
what?
Touch. I told
Sorcery
you it was working.
See how camera.
So it detects your hand underneath. And it senses it. There you go.
Oh. Okay.
And Rodney's getting, cool. We lost Rodney. So, uh-oh,
I mean, that is kind of cool.
Come back.
Way
so,
back there.
The reason this thing is
before.
So awesome, this is ages 4 and up. So, you guys can play with drones. You don't have to worry about remote controls. And this is free with the purchase of a bigger drone. We lost Rodney.
With nonstop animated cheer.
Let's go ahead and push the play button. See what's going on. She's going to start singing.
Oh. Now the only problem is how do we set it off eventually?
You take a hammer. That's usually what you do with most of where's the volume here? Can y'all hear? Oh, she fell down.
Oh my god, she's twerking.
Too much to drink already.
So the Cardi B dolls.
Because I didn't know what it was at first. But
it's up, then it stops.
Don't pull her hair. Sorry. You're going to get in trouble here.
Yeah. All right. Thank you, Steve.
Sprucing up each season with the annual lighting of the Christmas tree.
Thank you, Santa!
Oh, man! Look at
nice.
That tree!
Around 6 o'clock, Santa will come up on a fire truck. Then he and Mayor Pete Buttigieg are going to head down to the College Football Hall of Fame. And while they're there, they are going to light the Christmas tree there on fire. So on
what?
Fire,
sorry,
not on
what?
Fire. Cindy, Rick, you got to help me out here. We're, my photographer's making me walk and talk, and clearly I'm not doing a very good job at that. There's the mayor.
They're gonna light this bitch on fire, dude.
You can see Mayor
Pete Buttigieg addressing the crowd here. I just heard him say Santa's going to be here.
What is wrong?
I think it's Friday. Holy moly.
I guess the only thing I could ask is what is it you don't have, and that's not a whole lot of that. So right now, behind me, a 40-foot cedar tree. Let the season begin. I'm going to light the tree. And I guess I've got to press this button a little bit harder. The carolers are singing, and we've got all kinds of lights here. And we hope to have this tree lit in just a second to kick off Christmas in the park.
People just gave up.
Well, we blew a fuse a little bit earlier, but the...
what year is this?
The spirit lives on here at Cove Lake State Park. Folks, we're going to get this tree lit regardless tonight. We're going to get it lit regardless, and if I have to stand here all night. But it's going to be a lot of fun, I can assure you.
We'll be back to check in on you,
all
Sam.
Right, in just a few
maybe it's April 1st.
Right, maybe. It is.
Look,
it's on.
There it is.
Yeah, look at that.
I just had to push that button a little bit harder. Christmas has begun, and we'll talk to you a little bit
That's
later.
That's a lame
okay,
tree,
Sam,
dude.
Thank you.
So let's dump the graphic, everybody.
Okay.
Take a look behind me. Kevin, you can go ahead and narrate if you like.
Okay, well, very good, guys. So here you go. You can see that the tree getting ready to get lit here. Big tree. Check it out.
Mayor Tom Carlson's going to flip the switch. Christine's right there.
Very good. Waiting for it to light. Here we go.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. We're ready to see it.
It's not going to light.
One,
two, three.
Light that tree.
Okay.
Move that bus. Light that tree.
How is it so hard to turn electricity on?
I'm told that was a practice one, guys.
Hey,
just plug it in,
guys. Everywhere.
they forgot to pay the light bill, I guess so.
This is live television at its best right here.
You have to love it. You got to love it. Can somebody call Clark W. Griswold? We need some help.
We're going to have to get Lighty up there.
Let's move to the next one because it seems like that went on for a while.
One Crooks man says he's already way behind on his holiday decorating. As Keloland's Kelly Grant explains in tonight's Eye on Keloland, lighting your home up like a runway and raising money for a great cause has him rushing to bring holiday cheer to the area.
What's going on here? I'm so confused. There's a house on fire. There's no audio.
All right, we apologize for that. That was the wrong video. We hope to bring you that story. We're going to take a quick break and then hope to bring you that story in just a moment.
What the hell?
Speaking of the holidays, it's already shining bright over at Coney Island. The Christmas Nights of Lights drive-thru was a $2.5 million.
Is that a strip club?
Oh, I'm sorry. Let me say that again. 2.5 mile light show synchronized to Christmas music.
Millions of miles of lights.
That is
millions
annoying.
Of lights for miles, maybe.
There you go.
All right.
Countries
this
in the world
year,
that don't
the new additions
food.
Include
the hell are we doing?
Singing trees, hidden elves, and a 300-foot
oh
tunnel.
Oh, my God. Can you imagine driving through that?
It runs through January
9th. You're epileptic.
Times are dusk.
It's like a dare.
Until 10 o'clock
like burnout.
With extended hours on the weekends, and the cost is $7 per person.
Millions.
All right. The organizer of the popular Blink Light and Art Festival are planning a possible month-long holiday celebration.
I don't know what
there will also be a citywide scavenger hunt with a $5,000 prize, not million, $5,000 prize.
$5 million? Oh,
$5 billion. And it's going to be like 1,000,000 degrees this weekend.
I know he's depressed on the news.
Folks, hit that on the ice. Million
That's
degrees,
okay.
At least.
Just keep coming.
Something like that. not going to let you live it down there, Megan.
Filling heartwarming
what
Christmas
the hell?
Stories
Santa can swim?
With joy and laughter.
Oh, that's crazy.
Santa
dude.
Came in from his bubble through his ho-ho-ho came in through his bubble, if I can spit this out.
Huh?
Through
cheetah?
His breathing
no,
apparatus. Give me a break. He wore it over his suit there. There's his ho-ho-ho. Oh, Miller's never going to make it. All right.
Look at that
There's
smile
enough
of that
Santa,
fish.
Right? Let's move on.
Oh, my God.
Hey, coming up here on Oklahoma at 4 o'clock. That's pretty cool, right? You not going to make it?
He's making me not make
I know,
it.
Right?
Okay, we're done. We're done. Best TV news bloopers of Christmas. Apparently, TV bloopers around Christmas are not so blooperish. That's what I've gathered here today. Guys, if you got a video you'd like for me to watch or react to, you can tweet me at Troydan under the hashtag TroydanReacts. Thank you for watching, and kids, stay out of trouble.